welcome to day two of the JS Trophy. We've just arrived at our first special stage. We've got a varied exercise. They've got to ride through some rocks and some sand. Then they've got to get off the bike, do a tour of the bike, balancing it. And then the bike gets put on the floor. They have to pick it up. And then they've got to walk with the bike. And each participant has to go do their loop. And then the next one will go. When the last one finishes, their timer stops. So let's cross our fingers for the girls and hope they kick ass on this one. Amazing fighting spirit, girls. That's a really tough section. So we're on day two, special test two. They've got, some cornering to do, which you could do brake sliding as well. And they've got to always go through like a gate, so if they miss the gate on the corner, they have to come back and go through it again. So lots of control required, some good braking skills, and I've got a good feeling about this for our girls. Cheers. 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 Cheers.